With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The battle begins! It hits! The battle is getting intense! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Kyogre protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack, as Self is losing its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That's a hit this time! The move fails! Shadow Ball hits! It went down! Goldeen is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. It started to hail in the Colosseum. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Pounded by Woodhammer! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The damage from poison finished it. Miss Magius is sent out. Cleffa is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Thunderbolt. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.